Yo, what is happening, guys? Welcome to my Final Fantasy VII Remake walkthrough. As you guys can see, we are right where we left off. We're about to talk to Aerith. So yeah, let's do it and see what happens. Here we go.
Really? You will? In that case...
Huh? I'll see myself in. Thanks. And who are you?
He's my bodyguard. And a soldier. Pretty cool, huh?
Huh? A soldier? Ex-soldier. Well, what do you know? You've got the eyes, at least.
You don't mind, do you? Bodyguard work's not too different from merc stuff, right?
Huh?
I guessed. From the sword. Just do this for me, okay?
Fine. But it'll cost you. A lot.
A lot, huh? One date ought to do it.
Huh? Huh. Well, you're weird enough to be one. What class? First. If you're gonna bullshit me, at least try to make it believable.
Hey, watch the flowers!
You heard the lady. I'll make this quick.
You better.
All right, this is so awesome. As I mentioned by the end of the previous episode, you know, that I was pretty sure what was about to happen. And yeah, I was right. I mean, Reno makes an appearance. That's awesome. You're not going to jump down? Oh, okay. Hold on. I mean, we should fight him. I mean, that's how it was in the, you know, original.
Whatever.
Come on. Your turn. Hardly knew ya.
I hate doing cleanup, but I'm damn good at it.
Well, well, well. All right, let's go. Triple slash. Okay, he's doing counter attacks and dodging everything. All right. How do I approach this? Perhaps fire. Maybe not. Come on. How about Punisher mode, perhaps? Dude, what the hell? What's with that combo? Ah, there we go. At least I'm doing damage with Punisher mode. Okay, I do have my limit break. Let's try it. What the hell?
Gonna make me work for it, huh? Well, lucky for you, tough guy.
What are these now? Okay, I'm pretty sure these things need to be dealt with fast. EM and mine, okay. Wow. Okay, that looks like an annoying attack. You know what? What happens if I block his attack? Let's try it out. Pressured, really? Okay. Interesting. And I can do a bit damage as well. Okay, hold on. EM shot. Dude. Okay. Well then, I guess we know how to deal with him now. Not that much left. Come on. You're done. Nice.
You've got it all wrong, man. I just wanted to...
Cloud! No!
Huh? Were they... Sir! Are you hurt?
I'm fine. Go get the girl.
Sir!
The hell?
Weird. They're not attacking.
Hey! Open up!
Come on.
Okay, so these spirits pretty much saved us. That's awesome. I'm not sure what to call them. If they are, you know, spirits, ghosts. No idea. But yeah, I'll leave a link down in the description, as usual, if you guys would like to check out the previous episode, you know, or perhaps from the beginning of this series. In the previous episode, we did defeat the Airbuster boss and, well, you know, fall from Reactor 5, pretty much down to this church. So yeah, check it out, it was pretty awesome.
Come on.
Nothing! Up there!
You okay?
Probably. Or maybe not.
If there's so much as a scratch on her, you're done.
Sir!
We bring her in one piece. What now? Run!
Move and I'll shoot!
Oh no, you won't.
But sir!
Could drop that.
Okay, let's try it out. Do I climb this or yeah?
I can't get to her.
Let's see. Not this way. Perhaps yeah. Okay, I see the path. No worries, I got it. Here we go. So yeah, these, like I said, spirits or ghosts seem to protect Aerith. Interesting.
Run.
Here you go, run.
Stop her.
I mean...
Over there.
Yeah, I don't remember this at all, besides the fight with Reno. There we go. Come on. Thank you. Let's go.
Let's move.
But yeah, make sure to leave a like on this video and, you know, subscribe, of course, and turn on those notifications, guys. You don't want to miss any of my upcoming Final Fantasy VII Remake videos or, you know, any of my other series. I'll try to do my best to, you know, complete Final Fantasy VII, Resident Evil 3, and Doom Eternal before... You know,
they're in the attic.
Last of Us 2 gets released.
Leave him be.
But sir!
Partner's got it. We are out. Beginner's luck.
Okay, so Reno is leaving.
It's like they're guiding us.
Stay close.
He does mention his partner. I do believe his name was Rude, if I'm not mistaken. Would be really cool to, you know, fight him as well.
Prep for exfil.
Oh, there they are. Alright then.
They gone?
I think so.
What are they?
I think, actually.
Okay, we're outside. Awesome.
Let's just go. Okay, up for crossing the rooftops? See that pillar over there? There's a station right by it. Shall we mosey on over?
Let's.
Yeah, let's mosey on over. No problem. yeah, let's go.
So...
Okay, I wonder what happened to Tifa and Barrett. We did, you know, separate from them in the previous episode.
It's back to the Sector 7 slums.
So I have actually no idea what happened to them. I'm pretty sure they managed to escape Reactor 5, you know, since I do know what happens later on. At least, no, from the original. But still, would be pretty cool to see their, you know, escape.
Maybe more than just scout for candidates. Turks get called in to handle all kinds of situations with extreme prejudice.
Okay.
Bad guys. Gotta love them.
Rooftop climbing. Did so not think we were going to do this.
Like you knew each other.
Maybe he thought I could be the greatest soldier yet.
Forget it.
That's new, you know.
You mad?
Let's go.
By rooftop before.
Be surprised if you had.
It's honestly kind of exciting.
Well, first time and all.
Yeah, it would be a pretty odd thing to do, you know. Climbing rooftops. Just for the fun of it.
Wait! Give me
Come on, Aerith. There we go. I knew you could do it.
Run off on your own.
Let's go.
Words of a soldier candidate.
So petty.
I know it's been a couple of days since I uploaded, you know, one episode of Final Fantasy VII, but yeah, I've been trying to focus a bit more on the other games as well. So my bad. But I'll make sure to, you know, try at least to deliver more Final Fantasy as much as possible.
It's pretty old. Be careful.
Okay.
Easy now.
You worry too much. I'm not some princess who needs to be coddled. Shit.
Relax, I gotcha.
Unexpected. Thank you, Cloud.
Okay.
Ah, there it is. The wall.
Let's go.
You know.
Never mind.
I thought about leaving once, but in the end, I couldn't.
Too dangerous?
Too much. The whole world bursting with life. Maybe more than I can handle, I think sometimes. Even now. People hate the steel sky, the slums, but I don't. How could I? All that passion, all those dreams, flowing and blending together into something greater.
Okay, so I honestly think it's a bit weird that we, you know, sure, we met Aerith back in Chapter 2, but I honestly thought that, you know, she would join Cloud much sooner than Chapter 8.
Maybe I'll go on ahead.
So yeah, but then again, you know, the whole Final Fantasy VII story is pretty long, so, you know, as most of you guys probably know, this you know, Final Fantasy VII Remake is not the entire original game. They've split it up to three different parts, you know. So yeah.
You're killing me here.
Wow. Really? Aerith? Really not the time to, you know, start joking around. Okay.
Here goes nothing.
Oh. How nice.
You good?
Of course. My hero.
Never a dull moment with you.
That a compliment?
Not really.
Thanks anyway.
Oh, that's awesome! Aerith joins the party. Hell yeah.
We'll probably run into a few monsters on the way.
Well, that's a good sign. Hopefully she'll stick around, you know, and not just throughout this chapter. Oh, nice, there we go. Hold on, let's find some more enemies. I do want to try her out and see how she is as a playable character. Here we go.
Bring it.
Bring it. Let me just initiate an attack.
Take the lead.
Alright, Aerith's strengths. Oh, nice. Okay, so she's a bit balanced. Both powerful offensive and as a support. That's good.
Compared to you? No. Training grounds, barracks, battlefields. That's the world I know.
You sound proud of that. Stations there.
Okay.
Oh?
Here we go.
The world you knew didn't include stations.
The train station. Lovely.
We poured so much of our blood and sweat into building that hotel.
I can't believe this is happening.
If you would all just please calm down.
Hey, what the hell's going on?
Check it out,
come
Mom.
On. There's no need to shout.
Popular place.
Yeah. Well, it's got a good view of the reactor.
Show.
They know that. Don't worry.
Okay, let's try to go into town and see if there's something new. Perhaps some side quests or something like that. That would be cool. I do feel like we need to level up. Let's buy this song. There we go. Uh-oh.
Deck is all clear!
Rope's good! Go!
Follow him up! Let's go!
Another Turk.
A real man on a mission.
On the hunt, more like.
For me? For you?
Don't know. Don't care.
Then, let's stick to the back streets? Ah. There will be monsters.
Better than Shinra.
Yeah, I really do agree with you there, Cloud. I do prefer monsters over Shinra. Let's see. I really do like the design of Rude and Reno. I sure do hope that Rufus looks awesome as well.
But a great place to lay low.
Rufus is the leader of the Turks. So yeah. It would be pretty awesome, you know, if they do... Well... I mean, they do look very similar to the designs of Advent Children. That's the animated movie they dropped, well, released a couple of years ago. Yeah, I'm not sure how long ago, but yeah, it's a really good movie. I do highly recommend it.
Over here.
Okay, what's this?
That didn't work. Maybe it's broken? Pretty sure this power is around too, so...
Okay, I think we need... Okay, never mind. Nothing.
Wonder if we can move this.
Move it? Let's try it out then. Come on. There we go. This way, I guess. Uh-oh, what now? Okay, never mind.
Here we go. That's that. See ya.
Okay, Punisher mode is pretty overpowered. As you guys can see. You do loads of damage, but yeah, you can't really... You know, you become more vulnerable. That's the downfall. Well, downside of Punisher mode, but... Hey, I think it's worth it, in my opinion. Let's see here.
There, check it out. The heart
what now? The heart of the slums.
Still a fair ways off.
Well, we did take a detour. Getting tired?
No.
Me, I'm feeling a bit hungry. How about you?
Amazed.
You're in for a treat when we make it back.
Don't have time for that.
You'll want to make time for my mom's cooking. And that's the final word on it. We'll get home quick and eat ourselves stupid.
Okay, sounds good. But yeah, that's going to be it for this episode. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know down in the comments what you guys think. And yeah, I'll see you guys soon, alright? Take care. Peace. Bye.